In Russia, gay men like 22-year-old Dmitry are expected to blend into the crowd, so they use the internet to meet each other secretly. This is what happened when Dmitry recently arranged to meet up with someone he'd been chatting with online.